Today we are going to see the chapter factors. Factors means the numbers that are multiplied to get a product or called its factors. For example, you are taking 8. Now we are going to find out the factors. You start from 1. 1, 8's are 8. 2 table, when 8 will come? 2 table, when 8 will come? 2, 4's are 8. 3, 8 is came? No. 3 table, no, 8 will come. Again, 4, before itself, 4 will came. So that you finish the factors. You start from here and write from here. You start from 1. 1, no. First, 1, next, 2, next, 4, next, 8. 1, 2, 4, 8. Is a factors of 8. 1, 2, 4, 8 is a factors of 8. All of them understood, children? What is the factors? Of them understood, children? 1. Here 1 is there, no? 1 is the factors of every number. 1. Here 8 is there, no? If less than 8 only, all the factors will come. All of them understood, children? How will you find out the factors? Now we are going to find out the factors of this diagram. How many column is there? Column into row. How many column? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many column? 6 column into how many rows? This is row, no? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4. Row. You write like this. Same way here, how many column is there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 column into how many rows? 1, 2. Column into row. Using the diagram, you are going to find out means like that. Column into row, you are going to find out. Use multiplication to find the factors. You start from 1. 1, 20's are 20. 2 table, when 20 will come? 2 tables are, children. Good. 2, 10's are 20. 3 table, 20 will come? 3 table, no, 20 will come. So that move on to next number. 4, 5's are 20. After 4, next what will come? 5. Before that 5 will come, no? So that you did not do this 5. Stop up to 5. Now you write the factors. First you start from this way. 1, 2, 4, 5, 10, 20 is the factors of 20. Start from this way. 1, 2, 4, 5, 10, 20 is a factors of 20. All of them understood, children? How will you find out the factors of the number 55? Next number, you start from 1. 55s are 55. 2 table 55 will come? No. 3 tables also? 3 tables is also not come 55. So that 4 table not come. So that you move on to 5. 5 11s are 55. 5 11s are 55. This 2 only multiply by the answer getting 55. 155s are 55. 5 11s are 55. These 2 only came. So now you write this factors. 1, 5, 11, 55. 1, 5, 11, 55 is a factors of 55. All of them understood, children? How will you find out the factors? Twelve. You start from 1. 1, 12s are 12. 2 tables, when 12 will come? Ma, same ma. Good. 2, 6 are 12. 3 tables, good. 3, 4s are 12. Again 4, before itself 4 came, no. So that you stop there. You write the factors of 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 12 is a factors of 12. All of them understood, children? How will you find out the factors of 12? Good, children. Thank you, children.